my memory is that after Chernobyl, we were promised very, very clearly that a similar accident could never happen. Well, we need to be prepared for the worst case. We have to tell the public this is the worst case. If you tell the worst case, the public will say, don't build a reactor near here. So that was the dilemma. And if you want to continue to build a nuclear power plant, you have to keep telling the public the reactor should be safe.
But now that myth.
Now the myth is gone. Now the myth is gone. Now the myth is gone.
Taken to see this temporary dump. It is astonishing to me to think that all this will still be radioactive long after my great-great-great-grandchildren have come and gone.